All right, what's up, guys? My name's Colin, and before I get into my actual response, I wanted to explain a few things with this video. I've been sniping for about 3 years now. I used to go by the alias of Pyro. I recently changed that to CLN, which stands for Colin, which is my name. So for the three best clips, when you see the Pyro gamer tag, that's still me. Speaking of those clips, some of them are old, and throughout this entire response, I wanted to show diversity in how many games I could play. So I have like I played five or six Call of Duties, and even though I didn't hit like a banger on every one, I still hit like a leftover or something. So I still put those in there. I also want to say that I did not have all the time in the world to play. I work third shift at a factory, and so I sleep during the day. I also had college orientation this past week, so I've been gone for a couple days. I will be going to college in August, and I will be in a dorm, but I do plan on bringing my Xbox. The reason I went for this challenge is because I feel underrated. I don't feel like I could actually get into a big clan, but I can hit clips, and I do feel like I deserve to be at least in a smaller clan. I have never had an episode edited for me. I've had clips in a team dodge, but I'm hoping to get this response out there and at least get a good review on it and hopefully get picked up by at least a smaller clan. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy.
If you look real high, you just might find sitting in the stars, glistening, glistening, waiting for the band to come. Just waiting for the man to come. Oh, I wonder.
Fucking yeah, boy! Fucking hell yeah! Put me in fucking red, dude.
We're all we now. I hope I'm one of them.
If you didn't walk back, we'll stay far. We're dealing with tunes and rides. Come some more into my side.
Dude, I can't even handle what's going on. That was a fucking triple, dude.
Yeah, in London talking to rhetoric about my life and shit. I thought the album was finished, but I keep writing shit. It's kind of funny how life changed and rearranged. No matter what happens, everything ain't gonna be the same. The incredible album, what an incredible outcome. I grip the mic and then talk to the people like I'm Malcolm. I used to think the fame and money was the motivation. Until I toured the world and met the people face to face and understood that the power was harnessed in that basement. It ain't about the money or notoriety. It's about the people and making a difference in society. But don't get it twisted. This life I'm living is like a movie. The Godfather, the good fella, wielding the Uzi. One with the people if the people is wondering who's he. Same level, the same rebel that never settled. Pulling strings like Geppetto who overcame the ghetto. And I know you wrote me and I still ain't answered. Cause it is different now, it's forced upon me different stances. I used to spend all of my time conversing with you, but now I write this song to let you know I'm hurting with you. Shit is too big, but let's be honest, man, it's kinda bittersweet. Beside the shows and meet and greets, y'all only see me on the street. And even then, that shit is rare. I just don't go outside, cause honestly, I don't fuck with this world. I'd rather hide that misconception, cause I rap, I must be filled with pride. Shit, I ain't perfect, if you heard different than someone lied. People in my ear telling me talk that shit. Actions speak louder than words, I'd rather walk that shit. Since the first album, I'm one of the highest earners on the label. But within 6 months, I put the second one on their table. I play sold out shows in parts of the world I can't pronounce. Release the tickets, watch them disappear when we announce. Fuck all that murderous syllable shit right now, just let me bounce. The mood around me is people smoking it by the ounce. Leave Friday for the show and come back Monday with 100 grand. Don't fuck with checks, so when I bounce, I prefer cash in hand. You know my first week looking crazy due to high demand. Cause people don't buy music in this day and age, they buy the brand. There's ups and downs, don't get me wrong, but back when I ain't have shit, felt like I would've sold my soul to make it with this rap shit. Thank God he never let loose for close enough to ask. Let me attain it by working hard and busting my ass. Achieved a lot in life, but what's a lot with more to gain? At least I don't drink to avoid the hurt. We call that champagne.
Pearl jamming niggas can't leave me alone. I keep a phone for these girls who like me back when green was low. Feel me though, TV all my thoughts and make your TiVo grow.
Running through the moment as the sun goes down. Starlight, starlight. And all I ever wanted was to hear that sound. Alright, alright. But it's all for you to prove it. Keep on moving, keep on using my shine. Oh, take me higher, higher, higher.
Gambezi, make it work something. Let me check the syntax. Don't add an easy to my name, cause it has never been that. Aladdin on you fuckers, prince of the game from Street Rat. Dudes fall off too steep like tea bags. Steady moving, don't worry about where I'ma be, cause I'ma be on these tracks like indie girls on Amelie. Honesty, I'm rapping about everything I go through. Everything I'm saying, I'm super saiyan like Goku. Fuck nerdcore, fuck backpack.